guys. We are out here at Weirs Beach. Weirs Beach, where all the action is. It is hopping out here. What's crabbing it? Guys, if you are out here at Laconia, this is definitely the spot to come hit up. Obviously, if you're here, you're gonna check it out. This place is absolutely mobbed. It's awesome. Bikes coming and going. Bikes leave and then new bikes come right in behind them. 5 years ago, we ate up there some lobster. That was the last time I was here. You can go up there, pay a couple bucks, and go up there and get the shot of all the bikes. I'm too cheap to do that. Oh, look, for Jane, there's Wild Bill's. We didn't bring our mugs.
What's up, brother? Welcome to Laconia.
Welcome to Laconia, that's right. Our guy Dave, our tour guide for a few days. Okay, we going along there first. Check out these
little bender spots.
That's the road they do the hill climb.
Wow, that's sick.
One of the roads they do the road hill climb.
Watch out for the train tracks.
Thank you.
Guys, this is gonna be a unedited sneak peek of Weirs Beach down here, what's going on during the rally. I'm not gonna edit this, I'm just gonna throw this up so you guys can see it like right away. And so forgive the lack of editing and any bouncing. I actually don't have the gimbal on me right now, so I'm just using my hand. Sorry if it's bouncing up and down. I'll do a few more minutes and then I'm gonna stop it and probably put it right up so you guys can see what's going on while it's actually going on. You got all your vendors, no shortage of them, food everywhere. Guys want to see a big boat? There you go, big boat. You like that shot? Anthony's looks cool. Oh man, I wouldn't mind sitting out on that water right now having a beer.
Stuff that was up to the next one.
that, guys. I'm gonna end this one right here. Like I said, we're down here at Weirs Beach. If you're out here, obviously you gotta get down here. It's beautiful right now. It was raining earlier, but it's beautiful now. Tomorrow's supposed to also be really nice, so if you're in the area, come check it out. We're gonna be out riding tomorrow, probably hitting Maine. I'll try to put some more of these quick ones out, just kind of raw and unedited, and get them up right away so you guys can see the action and what's going on. Alright. Keep watching us. Check us out on Instagram, and we'll kind of update what we're doing and whatnot. So keep following us. We'll see you later.